Master your Galaxy S3 at phonesavvy.com. While your phone is charging, you will notice that the LED light at the top of your phone is lit up. You can disable that by selecting the menu button while you're at the home screen, and then select Settings. Now select LED Indicator, and then uncheck the box on the right next to Charging. Visit phonesavvy.com to see more video walkthroughs on the Galaxy S3.